House is the scene of a significant ceremony as President Eisenhower decorates outgoing Defense Secretary Wilson with the Medal of Freedom and thanks him for his service to the nation. His successor, Neil McElroy, is sworn in and congratulated by the chief executive, who laughingly comments, "Now you're a bureaucrat. The Defense Department, with its $39 billion appropriation, is a post demanding one of Washington's top administrators."